Oh. Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on.
Hello, everybody. Artie Caron. Welcome back.
See if I can find a way out.
The DNA machine. Chapter 2. He will set us free.
How did this place get so big?
Fucking hell. What's with all the coffins? What's with all the gore? What's with all the... Yeah.
Whoa. Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go?
That's weird.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Okay. Weird. At least we know what we're doing. Gotta go. That's enough. You should say that that's enough, which means it probably wasn't. So let's head on up. Let's go take a look up here, see if there's more switches. So it is all down here. He will set us free. That was terrifying.
So first, Joey installs this new machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month we couldn't even get out of
it. Some sheet music. Nothing in there.
Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out.
Do I want to go up or down? That's the... Down it looks like... Oh. His face being everywhere is just creepy. Just thought you all might want to know that. His face being...
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm going to get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain.
Anything up here?
Every day the same strange thing.
Nope.
Oh fuck it! Oh fuck!
Oh Stop it! Switches in here. No, looks fine.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Stop. Nothing in here. I should know that. Okay, so that requires knowing a favorite song. What? Fucking hell. Does that mean I need to go find... a thing of sheet music? Laying around? Somewhere? Not that I can tell. Piano, violin, bass, piano. Let's see if I can remember my instruments. Got it. Oh. just Jux and paying attention.
Okay, that should do it.
Hi. Go away. Oh, fuck. Oh. That was a little mean. Nifty. Take the stairs. Scare me, buddy. Bendy's like the freaking Time War mannequin. Doesn't do anything, kind of just sits there, but still scares the crap. Ow!
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
What? What?
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
What?
No, we wouldn't.
What?
I must admit, I am honored. You came all the way down here to visit me.
What?
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
What?
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body.
What?
Shh.
Look, sweetie. I'm so confused.
I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
What? No, 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 no. The axe is just over there.
Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed.
No.
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
No.
Hear me, Bendy.
No. 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 Okay.
Hello? Someone there?
Someone there?
Hello? You're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?
Thank you all. Well, that was more than the previous chapter for sure. Thank you all so much for watching this. If you like this, make sure to hit that like button. If you're new here, make sure to hit subscribe. I think this game may have almost borderline traumatized me. Oh. Oh, that's a good game.
I'm hearing noises in the house and it's creeping me out because I'm playing this at midnight. Oh. Thank y'all so much for watching. And as I said, yeah, you all have fun. I will see you later. Bye, guys. Ah!